You loot because, oh, guys, a rabbit.
Kill the rabbit.
Hello, friends, and welcome back to 7 Days to Die with Rongo the Bold and Zaparthes.
Yar.
We are surviving really well now. Day two. Time is going by very slowly for some reason on the server, even though we got set for 40-minute days. Instead, it seems to be 400-minute days. Well, maybe not that long. But I found a nice exposed cliff face, so I was doing a little bit of mining for resources. And Zaparthes is raiding the town for more supplies. We got our base up. We've kind of finally solved our food issues. We're surviving right now on eggs, which has been just been proven or just been disproven to cause cholesterol increase.
Yeah, I don't know. I seem to remember reading that.
The statistically insignificant chance of
something. It's not really linked to.
There's no direct causation.
Something.
Minor correlation.
I don't know. Can't remember. All I know is eggs are good, then they're bad, then they're good, then they're bad. And I don't know if they're good again or bad again, but that's all we have. So
eat them.
I'm going to get this blood, too.
We're eating lots of eggs right now.
Blood is really delicious.
It's good, but you should save it because we can make first aid kits.
Oh, I guess so. All right. Alright, I'll save the rest of my blood instead of eating it.
Because we don't have a blood draw kit yet. Let's see, we are at 2 deaths, 4 deaths. Oh, you are closing in very quickly on the zombie kills.
But, the 4 deaths, I hasten to add, involved one, which was homicide by Rongo the Bold.
It was not! You retract that statement. That is a misstatement of fact.
It is fact, folks. You can go
I'll
watch
give
episode
you.
One.
You want homicide by Rongo. That can be arranged.
Uh-huh. You sure you want to start playing that game, mister?
Not really.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm just saying that was not a direct... There might have been some correlation, but that was not causation.
Uh-huh. Hey, I found venison stew. Mmm, delicious.
You gonna share it?
Heck no.
Oh, what a bastard. So we have settled in on living in that house right there. See that house? It's beautiful. It's beautiful. That's not a house. It's a
raw venison. That's interesting.
Oh yeah, grab it.
So I'm pretty stinky. I wonder if I should. Ooh, look at this.
We've got a farm in. We've got
a useless suitcase.
One beautiful little potato. Hello, potato. And we've got two beautiful corns. Hello, beautiful corns. And three coffee plants. Right, we have more coffee than food. It's not fair. I'm actually gonna grab lumber. You loot because guys, a rabbit.
Kill the rabbit. So, I'm carrying around stinky food.
Bring
so
it back.
I'm gonna go ahead and put it into our fortress.
I got a rabbit. Kill the rabbit.
I heard it die. I saw Rongo running past like a berserk maniac.
Ah, two rabbits.
Congrats. We have rabbit food. Hey, welcome home.
This is our beautiful house. I'm gonna put the meat in the top bucket.
Okay. Top bucket. Here comes some venison stew. Oh, I said I wasn't gonna save it or share it. Apparently, I'm sharing it. I don't know why, but
I'm gonna put my canned goods up there because I'm a nice person.
What did you say? That's supposed to be an alternative persona. Persona, for example, that doesn't whack you in the face with an axe.
It was I slipped on a rock. You're never going to let that go down, are you?
I don't know. It could happen.
There we go. We'll have to take a while.
I have 234 crossbow bolts.
Oh, nice. We need lumber. We need to put frames up to protect our base for tonight.
Yeah, I know. I have a lot of logs. So I'm going to put them...
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna continue looting, but I'm gonna put the logs in.
Yeah, then I'll do that. I'll work on putting that up. What am I doing?
An iron boot schematic that I kept, even though I shouldn't have kept it. And oil. 15. Isn't there oil?
There's stacks of oil somewhere in there.
Oil only stacked to 15. That's annoying.
All right. It's good enough, iron. Good enough for right now. We'll let it cook up.
Maple seeds. I have lots of maple seeds. You know what they could do? That would be kind of cool. Maple syrup.
Yeah, oh, yum.
Iron reinforced club. I no longer need. Hey, you know what? None of us have broken
our have legs. A blood draw kit. We do have a blood draw kit.
Yeah, I put it in there.
Awesome. You can. I can draw your blood.
You can. Should I let you?
Yes.
If I just go insane?
No, it's all good.
Okay, I'm going to go continue leading.
All right. Where'd you put those logs?
They're in one of the chests.
Okay. There we go. Got them. All right. I'm going to go ahead and work on the roof a little bit just to get it set up for us.
You know, I was partially looting a house, and go then I ran it. To put the stinky food away, and I forgot which house it was.
Ah, sad.
Oh, yeah. This is the barn of ignominious Rongo death.
I was framed.
That was horrible. You probably lost 10 subscribers with that joke.
And the funny part was I was making frames right then.
It's true, you were.
No, I literally was making frames.
I know.
Frames.
I remember.
No. Like, right now, I was crafting new frames.
Oh, well, I see.
You're not picking up the full extent of my humor.
Forget the frill frames. You know, if you have to explain a joke. Ooh, more beer. More beer.
I feel like I'm missing out on the action.
Ooh, I can make a big kaboom, should I?
All right, we need access to the roof.
Yeah.
I'm going to put access to the roof right here. Right near your house. Your side of the wall.
Figures. Make my side the vulnerable side.
Yeah. I'm going to put a big neon sign above that says, Free Roast Zaparthes.
So I wonder what effect... I have found a gasoline barrel. What effect would said gasoline barrel have if a pistol is discharged to it when in the near vicinity of Rongo?
Actually, nothing.
Seriously? You can't frag each other with that?
Yeah, you can't frag each other at all.
At all?
At all, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yep. It's prayer.
It's true.
Yeah.
The cheerleader is wearing no underpants. I'm going to send a letter to her mother. It was merely a glance. I didn't look carefully.
All right. Oh.
Ooh, look what I found. Finally, a mining helmet.
Oh, nice.
It's probably less armor, though, than the, oops. Is it less armor than the football helmet?
Oh my god! The stuff on the roof. There's all kinds of cool stuff on the roof. Wait, how come we didn't see the... How did we not see this other ladder up to the roof?
Blind? Maybe, stupidity?
Maybe.
Unobservant?
Probably that.
Lack of observability. Observational skills lacking?
Yeah, all of the above.
I found a hunting knife book. I already have one of those. Go away.
Okay. Wow. Well, there's two entrances to the roof now.
Excellent. That means when zombies are pouring through one of them, we'll take the other.
All right. Put that coal on. Let that cook up. I'm going to craft these both down because we don't need those. I'll keep that just because
of
these I'm putting on. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. What'd you find?
Goggles.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Nice.
I'm awesome. It's kind of my thing. Just being awesome. Don't judge me. All right. I'm going to go plant these coffee beans.
Ooh, you know, a repair tool.
You can actually make a claw hammer. You had that book, remember? In fact, I need to give you the stuff to make those.
Probably. I don't remember that. I found another blood bag kit, and you're telling me not to eat the blood.
Yeah.
That's really hard for me, Joe.
Don't. Unless you want to bleed yourself.
The blood is tasty. So tasty. Hello, laggy lag.
Just going to do a quick little bit of inventory management. because everybody loves inventory management.
Yeah, our chests are massively disorganized.
Yeah, we'll get them. We'll get them taken care of. We don't have a leather tanning book yet, do we?
No, I haven't found one. Wait, maybe you have one, but I certainly don't.
Yeah, not as of yet.
I found a TV set though.
Ooh, nice.
I'm sure it gets many channels. I mean, like, I figure the TVs are running, or excuse me, if the refrigerators are running, it seems to me cable should be turned on.
Oh yeah.
Poor bastard cut in half by zombies. I found an Ammunition Nation book. Do I have that? No. We'll find out. Nope. 9mm bullets. Sweet. Sweet. Red denim pants I do not care about.
Another toilet. Are there any more of these waters left? I don't think so.
It's funny, I don't have to make splints anymore. I find that odd. Ooh, a suitcase. With glass. I guess we could take some glass paint and repair the windows, right?
Oh my god, we have 500 feathers.
Nice.
I guess we don't need to worry about picking up feathers for a while.
Like, ever again.
Never say that, because
right, fair enough.
We will be picking them up.
So I'm going to eat this sham sandwich. Because what's the worst that will happen?
A 50% chance of food poisoning.
Okay.
But, you know.
I rolled the dice and came out the other side. Sweet.
All right, let's go. Let's go plant some trees. That's the kind of guy I am.
You're going to replant all the trees I chopped down? Well, I just found... Ooh, shades! Now we're talking.
Nice.
Shades. Now I can look like I have some style. Yeah.
Looks can be deceiving.
No. There's no deceiving.
All right, how am I going to do this? This is going to be... a little fun.
That was a quite productive house, actually. In some small yet important ways.
Right. So, I'm going to put some frames. Where's the front? There's the front up there.
I love this green carpet.
And carefully not fall to my death. That's the goal here. Not falling to my death, lean over the edge. Here we go. Perfect.
You're putting frames around the... Oh, yeah.
Yeah. The lip. Yeah, to keep the spider zombies...
From climbing up,
which I just had happen a few nights ago, and that was...
This place had an unlocked door. It's crazy.
Wow.
Urban combat and hunting knife. I have home maintenance.
Yeah, you have that one. We need home maintenance too now to make the sledgehammer.
Okay.
Can't believe, you've got an auger already, which is like, oh, shit.
I know. And actually, I got the gas to refill it, too. So how do you do that?
You take the oil barrel in your inventory, and you crash down to gas cans, and then you're set.
The oil barrel crafted down to 6 gas cans. Sweet. And you put the auger next to the gas can?
No, you don't need to. Just have the gas cans in your inventory, like... It's okay. Like a crossbow bolts.
Oh, you just reload it, kind of. Yeah. Oh, I see. There's even a little animation for it.
Yeah.
Sweet. Our auger is powered.
Yeah, save that for the city run.
Yeah, this is when we want to go really fast. Yeah, especially since we cleared the zombies in this area.
At least for the next few days.
Right.
Okay, I've got frames around the outside edge, so that should be safe-ish.
Another running refrigerator. Ooh, with blueberry pie. Pa 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 pa. I'm just gonna go ahead and eat the pie. Yum.
Ooh, you'll get a lot of iron from these woody thingies, the ducting, but I wanna do it just to basically clean the roof off. Okay. I might end up moving the garden to the roof, depends on how how we decide to proceed.
I'm just in a football helmet.
You got a Mayan helmet?
Yeah, didn't I tell you?
Oh, right. Yeah. Awesome.
Yes.
I just probably wasn't listening to you. Like usual.
What? What?
Huh?
What?
What? Why?
Why are you being mean to me?
Because I want to. That's not true. You're the last female in the world. I have to be nice to you. You got a real manly voice, though, I must say.
Let's be clear, the avatar is female.
Might get a little frisky at night.
Oh, dear God. Really.
Zombies are close by, you know.
Oh, dear God. Really. We're going to have to maybe do some certain emasculating.
Yeah, it's quieter if I do it from a long way away. That's kind of cool.
I think I'm never going to be as fast as you at this. That's okay. Because to be as fast as you at this, I have to play this game literally 10 times more than I would ever play it. Even though I like it. So repair tool really don't need at this point, right?
Until you make the claw hammers, yeah. But we should make claw hammer pretty soon. I think it's a short iron pipe and two forged iron.
So I don't have any forged iron.
Yeah.
One stick, two forged iron. That's what it is. Ooh, vitamins. Excellent. So I feel like I'm going to use one of these first aid kits, but I am so low on health. Just makes me...
Oh, yeah, yeah. Go for it.
Ooh, a tree growing through. That's cute. Why am I doing that door? This one looks worse.
That's it. We've got two... iron armor schematics.
Oh yeah.
I'm trying to think. I think I got
boots for sure.
I have iron legs and iron boots.
Ooh.
So I'll
ammo.
I'll go ahead and craft up boots and legs for us.
Excellent. Bird nest inside the house with more eggs and feathers.
So I almost got the roof cleaned off.
This is a point in the game where I'm tempted to spam quick save, if there were quick save.
Oh.
You know?
Yeah. Yeah, just to make sure that you don't lose anything.
I have a hunting rifle, I have a pistol. Really doing pretty well. I have many crossbow bolts. And this time I might have more than you. It's possible.
Yeah, right now I only have 227.
Yes! I have 232. I finally exceeded you.
Excellent. I do have 500 downstairs I could use really fast.
What? Do you really?
No. I have 500 feathers.
Fitting. So I wonder if this has been looted. I think a zombie just broke out of it. I don't think it's been looted. I'm right.
I keep waiting for the message, Zaparthes has died.
Well, unless I get lag death, I won't die.
Says the man quietly.
I'm very confident that there will be no death. And there aren't any zombies anymore. We cleared the zombies.
Excellent.
Why do we still have a football helmet? Go away.
It's hard to actually get rid of stuff. It, like, gloms onto you now.
I know. Except when it doesn't, as I've noticed.
Yeah. Yeah, except when you really want to keep it. But let me see how
many... Well, whatever it was I lost, I certainly don't need anymore. However, I do want this tungsten trophy. So I'm going to get rid of this book.
Okay, I'm putting 13 iron ingots
Ooh, nice.
In the middle chest. So now, when you get a chance, go ahead and craft us two hammers.
Okay. Looting, looting. You know what? I'm gonna eat another first aid. Wait, I thought I did. I already ate two of them. That's as far as my health got back. That is terrible.
First aid kit should give you. Oh, you may be maxed out. What's your wellness at?
Sixty.
So that's the max. That's your maximum health.
Oh, pathetic. So sad and terrible.
Yeah. So don't waste the.
So how do I get that back? Will ever?
It'll come back. In fact, it can go up to 200.
Nice.
So it just comes down to eating well.
Okay. Which we finally kind of are.
Yeah, we're gonna be good now. We just need to get some actual good foods, and it'll
chicken soup.
And canned foods don't help at all.
They don't?
Nope. But antibiotics do. So we need to get some potassium nitrate going. We need a beaker. We need a beaker badly.
Canned foods don't help?
Nope.
That sucks.
Yeah, they're blah. I mean, how would they help your health?
By helping it?
Yeah. Nah.
I don't know. Why would they be worse than anything else that we eat?
That's true. But a nice wholesome meal. Like, that venison stew will definitely help you out. I'm going to go ahead and eat that.
I can't believe I left it for you.
I left it for you. I didn't eat it.
No, you can eat it.
Oh. Really? You can eat it?
Yeah. Starting to feel less annoyed with the axe to the face incident.
Accident. Axe to the face accident.
It was no accident.
It was an accident.
It was no accident. Hmm. Ooh, a plaid shirt.
Ooh, fancy. Wait,
I must take that in place of gunpowder for some reason. Plaid shirt. I'm not even wearing a shirt, but now I am. Right? Come on. Come on, put the shirt on.
Lead?
Is a shirt not... Oh, a shirt probably goes... Oh, okay, replaces the t-shirt. That makes sense. Yay, you have a shirt. No more t-shirt. Ooh, and lots of ammo. Including some 44 Magnum bullets.
Ooh, really nice.
So what will I sacrifice? I think I'll get rid of this stupid glass pane. And, I do need the bullets.
The eggs also increase your wellness.
Eggs, yeah. I figure I should eat them last. Although, I mean, that's back at work thinking, isn't it?
Yeah.
Eat the eggs first.
Exactly.
Get my wellness back. Poor bastard huddled in the corner. Did nothing for you. You died anyway.
Aw, someone died?
Yeah, another dead body.
Poor chaps.
There's something about holding an axe like this.
Ooh, I'm excited. I saw a pig.
Oh.
I got a pig. I killed a pig.
Congratulations. We can have bacon and eggs.
Yay!
Because bacon makes everything better.
Mm. Five.
I have come to the conclusion that there is literally no food that's not improved by bacon.
What about vanilla custard?
There is literally no food that's not improved by bacon. Including bacon itself.
Bacon wrapped bacon?
Well, you have... you have to ask the question, which is better, one bacon... or two bacon. Like, obviously two bacon. QED. All right.
Take 9 pipes. I'll go ahead and
make. I have 5 cooking pots. I know that's more than we need.
Yeah, we can just craft. You can craft those down.
All of them?
Yeah. We've got 3 more stacked up, and I've already got 2 in use.
Nice. Didn't make as many of those as I would have liked, but whatever.
Gonna make a grill.
Yes, please make a grill.
And I've got grilled meat is better for you than
raw meat.
Raw meat is. Well, not raw meat, but
just scorched meat.
The scorched meat.
Gee, that's insane.
Marvelous. Oh, tasty, tasty, tasty.
Wait, are you sure you want to use the auger in a city? Doesn't the auger attract zombies?
Yeah, but there's already they already constantly spawn, so it really doesn't matter a whole lot.
All right. Tungsten trophies. That definitely was not in the previous version I played.
Yeah, that is new.
Oop, ladder. Who puts a ladder to the attic in their bathroom?
Hey, some people.
These people did, apparently. Ooh, a purse. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Ooh, bottled water and bandages. Good bandages.
Ooh,
not
nice.
The shitty bandages I usually carry. How do I make room for it? What do I not need among my stupid stuff?
You can just come over here and dump stuff off, too, you know.
Yeah, I know. I'm getting to that point. Oop, bookcase. Reloading weekly and Ammunition Nation. I think I have these. I guess I should just make sure.
Marvelous. We are really coming together.
Oh, yeah. It's easy mode now.
Easy mode, yep. Easy mode engaged.
Until day 7. In which case, all will go horribly wrong. You know, I don't always remember to search air conditioners. It's kind of dumb.
Yeah, you should remember that. Every time.
Can I get everything in here? Books I don't care about.
Okay. Books you do care about.
Nope,
chuck in shelves.
Already got it.
Oh, okay.
Got it. All right, I need to go home and dump some shit off because my inventory is full. At the most beautiful house in town with a rusted heap of car and stuff Joe planted that I can now trample and not care about.
Aw, trample on the plants.
Let's see, what has Joe done? We need to invest some interesting and potent defenses in here.
Yes, we do. So there's a chest above the
lots of gold rod and food.
There's a chest above the, what do you call them, the forges.
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna put all the metals and stuff over there.
Okay, for now I'm gonna put it in here until you after you move it, because right now there's a million stacks in here.
Okay. Shall make another chest.
We have more feathers. Clearly, more feathers is important.
Mold chest.
Oh, you're
in the bottom ones.
Foodish. Ooh, there's venison. You didn't actually eat the venison.
No, I left it for you. I told you.
Wow. I don't know. If I didn't know better, I think you're starting to turn into a kind of a decent guy.
It's not true. Take it back.
Right.
So, do you have pistol parts?
If any I have, I've already put into stuff.
Okay.
Yeah, there's a pistol barrel on the lower chest.
Barrel we've got.
You know, I'm going to take this repair kit and repair my rifle.
Okay.
Which I have not actually used, but it arrived damaged. C- Coffee beans. I was tempted to throw them away, and I did not.
Good. Give.
They're in there. Help yourself.
I will plant the beautiful things.
I like how you put the chest literally on top of the forge.
Yeah.
Can we go for at least a little bit of verisimilitude? I guess not. We should keep stuff in the empty wall safe.
Things can despawn.
Oh, yeah, you said that. All right, whatever. I'm doing it anyway. I'm going to put my hunting rifle in there. I'm sure nothing will go wrong. Eating eggs. Want my health back. Come on, eggs. Plus one wellness per egg. That's excellent. Okay. Let's see. Where was I looting? I think I was trying to be organized with my... Oh, you did a good job with the lip. I was trying to be do a good job with my looting. Be organized. But in the end, I wasn't.
You were a little disorganized. It was
totally like wherever I went. Who knows? I think we looted this house. Maybe not.
So you guys got stuck, you guys got stuck on the boring channel. You guys should get to watch me do all this inventory management stuff, and the part that's just running around slaughtering beasts.
Everything.
Things. I'm going to go ahead and bleed myself. So we have a second.
Can I watch?
No, but you can listen.
Can you listen to the screaming of...
Ah!
Somewhat unconvincing.
Oh.
I applied a first aid bandage and I'm now healing.
And you're using them, even though you don't need to, probably.
I'm not half... Oh, yeah, you mentioned that. Sorry.
It's okay.
I'm not used to this new system completely. I have 61 wellness, yeah. It's kind of hard to tell. It looks like it's lower than that, but I guess it's not. How strong is the brownstone?
I don't know.
This brownstone house is kind of cool. Beverage cooler. That has nails in it for some reason and nothing else. Good job. Or maybe it's been looted, that's why.
Goldenrod also gives you wellness.
Oh, nice.
I think like every two swigs gives you a wellness boost. So I would suggest eating goldenrod as much as you can.
Okay. I did bring some, did I not? Yes.
Just going to hop in here and fill up these glass jars. Where is that bathroom at? Oh, it's a lake. That's right. You know what? I'm lazy. I'm a lazy... lazy player. So what does a lazy player do? No. A lazy player makes a bucket.
Oh. And it just has a bucket of water that somehow magically spawns more water.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm.
Because lazy players are smart players. Oops, no, it's this way.
Lazy players hopefully don't put bullets in their comrades' heads.
They don't, generally speaking, unless the other players never let the fact that there was an accident with a gun discharge, go.
A gun discharge? No.
Oh, I mean, sorry. A future gun discharge.
Ooh, an untouched backpack with a football helmet and a pistol receiver. Excellent.
Well, since you've looted that amazing thing, we need a pistol receiver. We can actually make pistols!
Yep, sweet.
So, I think it's a good time to end the episode. So, friends, if you like this episode, click that like button. Comment, subscribe, share. Tell your friends, your family, distant relatives. Let them all see the awesome Rongo and Zaparthes in action.
You can also press the shoot Rongo in the head button.
Don't do that, but that would be bad.
And there might be a future shoot Zaparthes in the head button, except it's already been used.
That was a... All right, friends.
Oh, I hear zombies.
We'll talk to you later.